Now is the moment of truth. Let's run the script and get the message sent. See? This is the message. Hey, how is it going? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can send out your first Telegram message from your own application. Follow along and you'll have fun, and you'll be able to do it in no time. The first step is to get a Telegram Gateway API account. You go to our website, come to this page, click subscribe. You put down your email address, choose one of the plans, and hit subscribe. After you sign up, you'll get a confirmation email just like this one. In the email, you'll find a Telegram gateway number. Add the number to your contact list. Then, from your Telegram client, say hi to the gateway, like so. You will get a confirmation for your registration. Step number 3 is to customize the source code. In this video, we're going to show you how you can customize the shell script. We just go to the tutorial page and copy the sample code, like so. Then we customize the instance ID, the client ID, and the client secret. Most importantly, we have to put down our own Telegram number. Not the number of the Telegram gateway, but your own number. On line number 10, let's do that. When we're done with the customization, we make the script executable. Like so. Now is the moment of truth. Let's run the script and get the message sent. See? This is the message. Is it exciting? I'm excited. How about you? Sign up, try it out, and see it for yourself. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.